Hi guys, I'm Durga Chakravarti.
And I'm Sugandha Rawal for INS TV.
आज वैलेंटाइंस डे है,
तो हमने सोचा डेट पे ही आ जाते हैं
और आपके लिए कुछ लेकर आए खबरें बॉलीवुड सेलिब्रिटीज के,
प्यार की बातें
और अमेजिंग न्यूज. So Sugandha, I just met Sara Ali Khan and Kartik Aaryan.
Oh really?
Yeah. And guess what they talked about?
What?
Their favorite topic, love.
What's the definition of love?
If I could define it, it wouldn't be love. I think that it's one of those ineffable kind of feelings, I would hope. And I don't think it should be constrained in words.
And what about you? What's it for you?
You can just feel love. You can just feel it. You can just sense it. You don't need to say anything, and it'll travel, and you'll feel the same jitters, the same feelings, and the same emotions. And like how even if the light goes, the interview would continue if you are in love.
And it comes back
on its own. You know, nothing can change love.
You know what, Durga? I wonder what's Sunny Leone doing on Valentine's Day.
Wait a sec. I spoke to Sunny and Daniel and they told me they're going to celebrate Valentine's Day with a romantic dinner.
Oh wow.
See the video to believe it.
I wonder if my Valentine's Day
plans. Valentine's Day plans?
Okay. I am going to be in Dhaka and then I'm going to fly home and I'm going to take my lovely wife out to dinner.
Yay.
Because I'm missing the first time today, but I got approval of this. I made sure to ask before I booked the trip.
Yeah,
because
you
I
did.
Knew that I could have been in the doghouse.
You did. So I am spending the day with the children, probably making all sorts of Valentine's Day things, and then dinner, as you just heard, with you.
And free advice to all of you out there, ask before you do something weird and random on your own, because your partner could be very...
You know, Durga, I also met a couple of my celebrity friends.
Oh, like who?
Hina Khan.
Oh, she must be having amazing Valentine's Day plans. She has a boyfriend, right?
Yeah, but she's not celebrating Valentine's Day.
Why?
Khud hi dekh lo.
Valentine's Day is taken over by my partner's birthday because his birthday is on the same day. So I am more focused on planning what to do on his birthday than Valentine's Day. So yeah, that's with me.
What about you? Do you have a girlfriend?
Looking my this Valentine's Day, I'll be looking for a girlfriend.
Right. Jhuta.
You know, Durga, everyone is celebrating Valentine's Day with someone, but I really like Sharmili's point.
What does she say?
She said it's important to love yourself first.
Oh, really?
Yeah, see to believe it.
This Valentine's Day, I want all my beautiful, young, old, and any age women to know that it's okay to not have a man or a woman, whoever your preference is, in your life at this point, because you have yourself and that holds so much value and can bring so much happiness to your life. Learn to love yourself. That's all you will really need for the rest of your life. Happy Valentine's Day.
I think Durga is Valentine's Day shayad ek hi insaan hai jo single rahega.
Ha, and he said I'm ready to mingle as
Amit
I'm single.
Amit
yeah
sir?
Yeah, Amit Sahal is going to celebrate his Valentine's Day with his four-legged friends. See what he had to say.
At this point, I think my life is being run by Andy. He tells me every morning what I have to do, where I have to be, even do things that I don't want to do. As of now, I'm going to Sri Lanka. There's an island there. I'm going there for 4 days of surfing.
Oh,
and
wow.
I'm back actually on the Valentine's Day. As of now, I don't have any... But Valentine's Day doesn't have to be... with somebody you just, Valentine's Day can be with your friends, can be with anyone.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll spend the Valentine's Day with my four-legged babies in the house.
Oh, nice.
So that was our Valentine's Day treat for you guys.
Have a love-filled Valentine's Day, guys.